the challenger.
From your darkest fears,
he, Noah.
What it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there.
So this will be a one fall to a finish one-on-one match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win.
In big trouble here. Pinned in the corner and eating haymakers.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to, looking to build momentum. King, what do you expect out of Warlock here?
Warlock's enjoying this. He's left the ring. This could get interesting.
Oh! And this plan appears to have backfired. Oh, what a brutal shot. Again, the championship title at stake in this contest. Warlock.
Oh my, what a jawbreaker! Watch out!
He scored with that one. Hold on, where's he going? What a match! Oh no, not like this. So the official has in fact ruled this a disqualification, King, and you can't really blame him.
No, that was about as obvious as it gets.
There's the bell. Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
And there's another quick shot.
One.
And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip.
Two.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages.
Three.
In over 110 countries.
Look how slow Justice may be looking to get involved.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Eight.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Nine.
Great move by Icon.
He is quick.
And the Macho Man is rolling. What do you think the Macho Man needs to do here, King?
Oh, that's not going to make the Macho Man happy. Watch the Phenom. Oh, I love watching the Macho Man in action. This guy is one of my all-time favorites. Wow. I'm pretty sure Macho Man didn't see that one coming.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. Macho Man, one of the greatest Intercontinental Champions of all time in WWE.
And WWE Champion, too. Macho Man's just about done it all.
Dropped. Savage just got grounded. Oof, whipped right into the turnbuckle.
Talk about catching a beating.
Oh, look at this. Macho Man hailing from Sarasota, Florida. Probably had one of the greatest personas to come out of the WWE in the 1980s.
Well, love him or hate him, you always stop the channel to watch the Macho Man, Randy's The Phenom, wins!